1, 2, 3, 4. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
So guys, despite the corona, brought you to Watamu, and there, this is Watamu, Kenya. And so basically it's like the semi-island, they call them islands, but you can't go up there because it's risky and it's hard to get to the top side. So maybe if you come, you go for the boat rides, as you can see, there's so many. But due to corona, you can't access any of them. Any of them. There's so much good sand around. As you can see, so many boats. The sun is so bright. It brightens up everything. For your holidays, or honeymoon, I recommend you to come to Watamu. The best place to be. Brought you to see around. As you can see, the beach is dirty because there are no people to maintain it, to maybe like, you know, take away the dirt. I'm so hungry. That is how basically what Watamu looks like. And actually I can't believe this is a very place like during holidays. During holidays, it is usually full with people like from all corners of the world. But now see, because of corona, it's all empty. Nothing to see. No fishermen, no people to take you around for maybe boat riding. Nothing, totally nothing. Only the boats and the water, the dirty stuff from the beach. But it's so clear. The sun is out. The sands are still white. The waters are still very clean. No one is around. It's only me and some just a few content people. And yes, that is Watamu in Kenya. Proud of my country. Some sandy beaches, deep salty water. Be around.